First, though, show pigs stolen, a family devastated, and out thousands and thousands of dollars. Police now on the hunt for the thieves. That is what we start with here at 5:30. That family now searching for their livestock, their trailer, and their truck.
Yeah, it's so unfortunate. Fox 31's Andrea Henderson has the very latest in this investigation.
It happened right here at the Comfort Suites off North Tower Road. The family parked their truck and trailer here on Saturday night. On Sunday morning, they walked out and everything was gone, including their two pigs.
It appears that a 2000 Ford F-350 and its horse trailer, it's a 2003 Exus trailer with two pigs, were taken from the parking lot there.
The family last saw their truck and trailer around 8 o'clock Saturday night. They planned to take their two pigs to the stock show. Those plans quickly ruined when they walked out Sunday morning to find everything missing.
Obviously, this is not just a concern because of the motor vehicle and the trailer, but you do have two livestock and two big pigs that are very important to these people who lost their property right there.
Take a close look at your screen. Here's the stolen truck, a Ford F-350 with a Washington license plate JAMNJON. The trailer also has a Washington license plate 0239US. While there's no other reports of stolen trailers here, Denver PD says this is a problem spot for vehicle thefts.
We have extra patrols in the area because of the stock show. We know there are a lot of people staying out there. That is an area of high priority for the police department to begin with.
The president of the event said in a statement, "The National Western Stock Show is upset by the news. We welcome exhibitors to our state, and when something like this happens, it's very disappointing." The stock show also plans to waive the age policy for the competitor whose pigs were stolen so they can't participate next year. And police tell us they are working with the hotel here to look through any potential surveillance video to see if anything was caught on there. If you saw anything, you are asked to call Crime Stoppers at 720-913-STOP. In Denver, Andrea Henderson, Fox 31.